There are major differences between lumpectomy and mastectomy. Lumpectomy means that we're removing a portion of the breast while leaving the rest of the breast intact, whereas mastectomy means that we're removing the entire breast. There are multiple different types of mastectomy. In some patients, we are able to spare the skin, the nipple areolar complex, all depending on what type of cancer the patient has and if they are going to have reconstruction.